the man. The one who did it.
Hold it right there. Police, you're under arrest. You'll have to come along with me.
That's the man.
You are under arrest.
Yeah. Do what you want. away from the country. Boiled eggs. Get them here.
How about you, mister? Care for a couple of fresh boiled eggs?
We have what you want, mister.
Well, what is it? You're afraid? You needn't worry. All our girls are clean.
Yes. And you love what they do to you.
And what do you say?
My, you look so bored and lonesome. Why not let our girls entertain you? Lots of virgins. Ah, you don't believe me. Or perhaps you're impotent. Can't get it.
I said strip.
It's you. Oh, you're awful. Terrible.
I know. Hate to be taken around. Our customers do not come back. Are you on the run again? Please tell me. Just why? I'm your only hard times girl.
Yeah. Seems a lot that way.
Tell me. Bad news?
They say I've killed an official police agent.
Then you must get out of here.
That's my girl, huh? Trust your boyfriend. You couldn't imagine that I'd do it. Well, if you're wondering, what I think is I'm somebody's fall guy.
Who could be trying to pin a murder on you?
I don't know, but I intend to find out.
It's dangerous for you to be here. Couldn't you go away for a while?
Where would I go? The police don't look kindly on murder, particularly if it's one of their special agents. They'd catch up with me sooner or later.
What will you do?
Well, at least here I can look for the real killer.
Alone? What chance have you got?
Better than none at all.
And if you manage to find him, what then?
Then I'll collect the reward, come and get you, and take you off to the big city. We'll have a big house, 50 servants, and almost as many babies.
Now, does that mean you'll give up fighting?
Sure. You'll be doing all the fighting. With the servants.
It's so lovely here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Are you thinking happy thoughts?
I'm thinking about us. You see, now, you're here. And I think it'll be like this again. And again. For a while, we're together. You're like a ship that sails into harbor whenever there's a storm. Then the weather clears, and you sail away again.
Get ready, girls. Here's Mr. Kiai, sir. At your service.
Oh, Mr. Kiai, you...
Tell me the truth, see? There's another girl, isn't there? Oh, I'm heartbroken.
What a little flirt you are. Wouldn't you say that to anyone?
Only
to Wellesley. Young Tweed, don't you go teasing Mr. Kiai like that. He's got lots and lots of things to think about. He needs rest and relaxation now.
Sounds like he's a bit for me.
Impossible.
We'll have the mayor come over here to us. It's easier that way. He didn't want to, but he will.
It must be urgent.
We have need of more men in the hills.
At the mine? Don't you know we're running out of men, Mr. Guy? You just mustn't take any others.
Now he's come.
See? My little old
man. Now.
Well, here I am.
Oh, you seem angry somehow.
I'd like it a great deal better if I could arrange to see you in my office instead of a brothel.
Mayor, if our Mr. Kyai prefers it here, then what do you care? Come on. Are you trying to say it's not good enough, huh?
Suppose that I am.
You're actually quite insolent, Mayor Yao. We need to get more workers for the mine, and you will supply them.
It's not that easy.
Oh, really?
The men you took to work there last year have not come home yet. You'll get no new laborers. Not until the men you have are allowed to return to their families. At least for a visit.
Still, the families, their men are too busy.
But I...
Mayor, go tell them all. And get us the men.
My own advice is to just forget it.
No, wait. Don't you like your position here?
What am I in position for? If I can't serve my villagers, you'll get no more workers from us.
Mm. How do you propose to go about stopping us? You watch out.
I'll say goodnight then. And goodbye.
I think the mayor could use some manners. What do you think?
You're right.
Help you, gentlemen.
This just might hurt some.
Stand aside.
Consider, though, lots of people might be hurt. If you're afraid, yet...
Yet what?
I must be absolutely certain that the villagers will support me.
They're sheep. You mustn't count on those at all. They're helpless. Don't you see? They won't...
Now, then. It's rather strong talk. Out of a baby that's not grown up.
Mr. Mayor. There you are. I want it.
Slow down. You must get over this silly mumbling now.
But I'm trying. I want to tell you about.
Well, tell me about it then. Simply and slowly, all right?
Yes, sir.
What has been done?
They broke all your broke all your furniture.
You pay for this damage.
My good man, my employer waits impatiently for results. He's not a tolerant man. Gets the general idea?
Now look here. I told your employers of no use.
He just can't take no for an answer. Too bad.
And the only thing left is for you to go on breaking up the place.
Such courage. I'm afraid that you're not paying too much attention, though. You see, there's an awful lot at stake, and you ought to consider it.
The game's all over.
You don't mean what you said, Mayor. Huh?
Why, of course I do, you son of a bitch.
It's shameful that such a great career must end like this. It does make me sad.
I like the idea of not working for you. I really mean it.
You really mean it? You don't feel pain anywhere?
Not a bit, no.
Well, you will now. Out of it. Now go on. Just wander away.
Pity. I'd like to knock your head in, only I don't see one.
Why, you...
What is it? Don't just stand there. Go get him! All of you!
Listen here. You'd better leave town. Those are dangerous men.
Oh? I'm so afraid.
But you don't know yet just who they are.
I rather suspect I'll find out.
Could I ask your name, sir?
Of course.
Always glad to see a special agent. Anything I can do for you?
Yes. I'm looking for a man accused of a killing. His name is Cao Peng.
Okay.
I think his girl lives here. They saw each other a lot. I suspect she just might be the key. I'm fairly sure my man, Cao, could be at her side, even at this moment. I'm going to find him, however long it takes.
Just who is the girl?
Prostitute, I'm told. By the name of Jiang Sui.
no idea.
If that's so, we'd better try and think again. And this time, think real hard. All right, Missy, I don't want to hurt you, but I'm getting bored.
Well, so many clients, I just don't see how I can try to recall it. See, I guess the pin's gone. And you're hurting me, so how can I say?
It'll hurt worse. Don't.
Please don't. She will try to remember. She's afraid. Look at her, poor baby. How can you be so mean?
You think I'm hurting you now? Just wait a second.
Let her go.
Who's the guest now?
Why not? Make me afraid now, Porky.
We'll take you apart!
Better keep your nose out of this.
This officer is here to take him back into the city. For your information, I'm an investigator. That man is a criminal.
Yeah, we know. We trapped his cook just now.
I fail to see...
Sir, we represent a special agency.
I'd have gotten notified by now. If you men are officers, I've got to see your IDs.
You'll just have to believe me, mister. I'm an agent.
I still need proof.
They are not. Not true, please. You mustn't believe any of it. Those men are employed by CI. I know it. They mean to kill him, and you can't let them do it.
Fat mouth, no good bitch. I ought to... Keep out of it.
Don't you lay a hand on her.
And you gonna stop me?
If he hadn't interfered, we'd have finished Cal for sure. The police would have found his body after a few days and we'd be in the clear.
You'll get him. You better. Now, in the meantime,
right. Don't do anything to get the police interested.
That agent, Mr. Chang, is going to catch up with you, Cal.
How? You're going to let him hide under your bed?
Don't joke about it. Everyone's after you.
That's what's so encouraging. Be closer than I think to the real killer.
Yeah.
Do you think it's...
Guy? Or one of his henchmen. But I've got to prove it.
How can I be of help?
The thing is, you've helped too much already. Too much, darling.
Well, it's just that I'm afraid you might be hurt, don't you see?
Besides, I've got a big investment in it.
How's that?
Don't you remember your promise? Big house, 50 servants, and 49 children.
How many children? There's our house now.
Oh, so you do remember. Come on.
Stay out of the way. I'll send some of the other boys to sign up more work. There's so much silver in that mine, it practically falls on your head. We'll all be rich. And when the vein plays out and the time comes for us to pay the workers to be on our way, well, there's a terrible problem with overpopulation anyway.
Be a blessing if the mine caved in.
There you are. Got some of this? Good.
Say, did you hear what they're doing? They're forcing all our men to work in the mines.
Are you sure?
There's no doubt about it. Not only that, but Wang and a few other of Kiai's boys broke into the mayor's office and tore it apart. Then they threatened to kill him if he didn't help them to find the workers. Damn it, I just don't intend to put up with it. And I'm in agreement. Just look at their conditions. They get no guarantees and no advance payment at all. And they got to stay up on that hill all year.
Get the mayor. Tell him that we're behind him. We'll support him no matter what the odds.
Right.
Tell him that he's got to go and see Kiai. Try to reason with him.
Right. But remember, the mayor got into office with Kiai's support. Even if he refuses to help Kiai now, it doesn't mean that he'll help us.
In that case, we'll just have to take it into our own hands.
It's the only solution.
It's time someone took a stand. And if the responsible citizens don't, then who the hell should?
I tell you, it's not...
Well, I've got a family to think of.
Of course it is.
Who do you think we can trust?
Many of us feel the same way.
Fang Tung and Jiang. And Niao Li.
Bunch of no-good ruffians.
Oh, Miss Yao. How are you?
Yes, I'm fine, thank you.
What do you have this morning?
Oh, some tea, rice, and I get some bread.
Sure, sure. Please come right in, won't you? Right over here. La, 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 la.
La, 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 la.
Hey, what is it? Hey, Chumpy, see something nice?
He's about the nicest thing I've seen in this town.
Yeah, she's pretty. I'd like to steal that ass.
Hey, you want to do it? I bet she's real hot.
I bet she won't.
Why don't you ask?
She'll jump me like a bunny. Make a little old ugly head spin. Watch this. Hey! Are you alone? Huh?
No, I'm not.
A girl pretty young as you ought to be in bed. What'd you say?
You're hurting my wrist. Would you please remove your hand, you old...
What's the matter? Mad at us men?
Are you one? You're a midget.
You're a whore, aren't you?
The man in the pocket.
That's right. You take it to your father.
How can I ever thank you?
I'd like you to buy me some time. I promise you I won't try to escape.
But why?
Well, if I can't track down the killer within 3 more days, then it's no use. I'll give myself up to the law.
The killer, you say?
Yes, sir.
And you weren't the man that did it?
No, sir. Saying I was the one, I wouldn't stay there in town. But the thing is, there are too many agents around.
Those other special agents, huh?
When they attacked, I was protecting myself. That's all. They could have been police officers. But now, I'm sure it's a conspiracy. And I need some help, or I'm a dead man.
Really?
I'm between a rock and a hard stone. Whoever it is afraid I'll make worries. It's my own opinion the Kiai is the one.
You'd be right. My.
I don't understand.
Trouble is, how can I be absolutely certain you're not lying?
I can tell. One knows just by looking in one's eyes if he's good or bad.
Glad to hear that.
We'll have to see about it. I'll decide later. Go in there, go on.
Come on, help me.
I know it's rather late. Is it coming?
Have a drink?
Thanks, I appreciate it. I wanted to ask you a few questions.
Oh? Something wrong?
Yes, there's a funny thing going on. There's a mine up in the mountains. I'd never heard of it.
Oh. All I can tell you is that it's a very secretive outfit.
There are guards all around it. It's a puzzle. Thought I might find those characters. The ones who call themselves special agents. So, I want to see what's going on up there. But I couldn't locate it at night on my own. No. Could I persuade you to find a reliable guide?
Might be a little difficult to oblige. You see, sir, that mine is not a healthy location.
A lot of men get lost up there.
This one's all right. Shame that I'm not going as his guide.
Tell me, Gao, you're not the murderer.
I thought you made sure. Looked into my eyes and into my soul.
You're mean or you wouldn't tease me like that. I don't think you did. Did you?
Oh, this is my daughter. Dear, this is Detective Chang.
This is an honor.
Ah, yes, it is.
Sir, do you think that Gao could have really committed that murder?
My dear, that is not the most important thing. The first thing is for me to try and catch Gao. Others will decide his guilt.
You were suspicious of 4 others?
Want to find out just why they're after Gao. Strange, why they should want him so bad if they're not the law. I would like them to give me some answers.
Then Gao could be the innocent one.
Yes, I suppose he could. But he'll still go to trial.
I'd like to say...
Yes?
I have reason to think that Cao Pang is not the murderer.
Why do you say that?
The first time I saw Cao Pang, his courage got me through a bad situation. I feel that's the reason. Find out about that other pack of dogs, and I think you'll have the murderer.
Mm-hmm. I'm beginning to agree with you. And now, if you'll excuse me, thank you for the tea.
Surely.
Good night.
Good night.
With your permission.
Don't hesitate to call.
Thank you. You've been very kind. Thanks again.
Pleasure. Now rest up.
I'll try.
Mary Hall.
What is it that you want?
Well, it's just that I thought you would help me.
Do you suppose it could wait till tomorrow? It's late.
Don't think about the kind of woman I am for a minute.
I'm sorry. Tell me what it's all about.
It's just that I want only to protect Calpain. You must help me, please. I know they want to kill him.
It's mostly supposition, all this you're saying.
It's much more than that. I've seen those men with Kai. They even went to Kai's party last night. I can't describe it. It was disgusting. Sickening. One more murder is nothing to men who treat their women like they were less than worthless.
And why don't you tell the agent what you just told me?
It's not easy to be so frank, but I guess I will.
Sun Tree!
Calpain! Dad, isn't it bad to let this woman in? What if someone should see her? Won't there be a big scandal?
Little fool.
Forgive me, sir. It really was, well, an impropriety. Good night.
Don't go, Sean.
Well, I can see how it is. She's a pretty little thing. I knew you'd find the right girl. Calpain, see that you quit your wandering ways. It's not fair to her. She's young. And see that she has millions of children and lots of servants.
Chantry, you're mixed up. You're wrong. Please, let me explain and tell you what it's all about. It's nothing that you...
Because it's done with it all over now. Please don't worry. There's nothing else we can say. Unless it's goodbye.
No, wait. Wait!
In a creek in Shansu Bay, the water hen folds its wings, thundered from you. I shall die for love.
On my lofty ship, could you, a wife, embark, folding my wings over you? I would sail off.
On the beach where you sleep, when the sea mist billows, you may know it is like a breath from my sighing.
When autumn is here, we shall meet again. Why should you sigh so? Your breath turns to trailing mist.
You who journey the ocean. I see your eyes again. Today. Tomorrow.
Oh, hello there. I'm glad you dropped in. Sorry, I'm late.
This is shocking. Guy's awfully disappointed. Such independence. Will you do it for me?
Hmm?
Come on. Hey, you're pretty damn wild.
As you wish. I will be nice to you. And you can do just as you like. It's a matter of money as long as the client's satisfied. The pleasure's according to the bill.
My idea of fun and frivolity is just a little exhibitionistic. Like, I don't enjoy it alone. Let's do it here.
You don't mean it. That's too much even for money.
Let's do it.
Let go of me.
In a minute. Strip her bare.
Say no, Jai. Jai. What has she done? She's a wonderful girl. You wouldn't beat her.
Is that so?
Huh?
Of course, she'll have to cooperate.
What is it? Why, for something I'll do as you say.
You're not going to tell me. Where are you? And why don't you tell us now where your boyfriend is hiding? We're all getting impatient.
Why ask me?
Because you're his girl, and so you should know. Lousy little slut, tell us the truth. Where is he, damn it?
He's gone away.
Come on, I'm sick of your lies. You've been out with Cal. Yesterday, you went out in the woods and you saw him there. Now, bet.
And what if I didn't?
You got 1 second. Now, where's the man? Then I start doing things, and you're not gonna like it.
Please, don't.
Let's teach her.
You're a pig. You're not good enough to spit on.
Kill her! Now, we're really gonna teach you a lesson, slut. Your face will soon be scarred. Clients don't like that. I think you better talk now. It's going to be too late soon.
I'm going to talk.
Go on.
But it's just for you here.
So I'll hold it. I don't want her dead. Now find Cow and finish him. This female is useless to me now.
Why they hurt her. That little weasel came to rib them.
Go.
Very late.
I have to talk to you.
Ah. All right, just for a minute. What's the matter?
You could come with me and see for yourself. It's Kiai again.
Tell me.
Guy and his thugs won't take on anything stronger than a girl. Pretty good at that, I have to say. They've nearly killed Chiang. It's so serious, she may not last the night. I want them arrested.
I'm only one man.
That leaves me free. And if you're approval, I'll make the arrest in your stead.
It's foolish, my mayor. I have no such authority.
And does anyone?
There's always a special agent.
That's not the way. I'll be in prison while Kiai goes on with his
Mister,
killing.
Mr. Mayor!
I saw this lady. She had a...
Go on, try to be calm.
I could tell. But someone... was said they broke it.
Woman? They say who did it?
They said it was...
Go. Show me the house.
Hey, you mustn't go out there.
Why not?
You're wanted. It's not safe out.
You're right. You know, I keep forgetting that. Thanks to you, I'll get out alive yet.
How many of them were there?
I don't know. Six or seven.
We can't let this go on. First, you'll have to realize that you mustn't try to use force. You're one man, and you can't take on six hoods.
I can't? They forced their way into my house. And I'm supposed to say, please do as you like? Look at Mother's poor condition. What do you expect me to do? It's high time we took a united step.
Yeah, we gotta hit them before they do any more of this. They were at my house, too.
And how? When they came to the door at my house, I padlocked it. They just kicked down the door and ransacked the place.
I admitted them, let them come inside. They treated us just as though we didn't exist. And I was sure they intended to kill us all.
Keep looking.
I'll save you the trouble. I'd like a word.
You know, it's real nice of you to show up alone. Does it mean you knew you couldn't get away?
Let's just say I'm here.
And you're a dead man.
I can get to the bottom of this now. Are you so blind?
first you come along.
Think a little. You want the killer so bad, I'll find the killer. How about it?
Mm-hmm. Bad idea.
Really? Well, let's see how quick you are with your feet.
It's useless. I'll catch you.
All right. Down to the village and round up every man in sight. If they resist, convince them any way you can.
Yes, sir. You must be out of your mind to think you can get away with that.
Better not say that. I wouldn't. If I had such a short time to live, I could kill you now. But I think you'd like to know that other agent was killed on my order. He was just as nosy as you are.
Huh?
He had located the mine, that's why.
We couldn't allow him to go on living, so now we do you in. Understand? Weasel, Mayor Hiao ought to lend us a hand. On your way into town, stop off there. It's worth a try. Make that idiot speak for us.
Yes, sir. I wonder how much he's willing to do for us now.
Why?
He's getting stubborn.
Worthless old bastard.
I might suggest a way he'll cooperate. That is, if you don't mind, sir. He has a soft spot.
Let's spit it out.
Someone say it.
We found these three out on the road. They were knifed, and it's the last straw. They worked in the mine and must have tried to get away.
This is Kai's work, sure as hell, and we're not putting up with it again.
It's enough. We've lost a lot of men, and we're going to lose more and more. We've got to do something.
If you don't help us now, we'll do it by ourselves, the whole community. You hear us? Let's make a stand!
Your daughter is alive and well. If you want to keep her that way, bring all the men in the village to the mine.
You were going to get the money!
All right. Now go and get all your weapons ready. We'll gather together here at dawn. This time you've got to listen, or he'll dangle on a rope.
But
I
won't let you die. You know I'm useless without you. Oh, no. You can't. I love you. No! No!
To this world, farewell. To the night, too, farewell. She who goes to her death is as the frost on the path to the burial ground, with every step melting away. This dream of a dream is sad. Count the chimes. Seven to mark the dawn, and six have told. The one that remains, the last fading echo in this life, the bell that echoes coming joy beyond extinction. Not to the bell alone, to grass, to trees, to the sky too, farewell. They look up for the last time. The clouds, too, are heedless. On the water surface, the plow star reflected bright. The man and woman stars.
Strange. Did you really mean to avenge that whore? Just another slut? It's odd to think that a man would care what happens to a prostitute. Women like that just aren't worth anything. Now that she's dead, you'll be glad to know you're going to join her. In some great big whorehouse in the sky. The trouble is, you'll die in hell.
The rest of you, get out while you still can. I've got no quarrel with you men. That thing stays.
Basil. You killed her, damn you.
Please, it was Kai.
And I'm going to kill you. You killed her. Run. That's it. Run. Weasel. You slimy bat. It's no use. You're a dead man. Dead. Hear?
It was Cat, please.
He was the one.
I'll be your guide. Just let me take you. I'll find you.
She was just a whore. A slut. A mere prostitute.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.